Chicken leg. Knock the bacon off your back. Yeah, it's really good at catching on a run attack. Just if you see him backstep, dodge left. He will be backstepping just a run attack. Can I use the insecticide? No. Can't use the core to the enemy though. I have to go through the wall. There's an opening in the wall that I could probably do it. It's stupid if I can't just do it there then. Yeah, it works. Kill a chicken leg? Nah. He wants to parry so bad. And I knew that was a parry attempt right there.
I'm sure this person is gonna stand dark on me because they came in with a dark attack. Trying to hit my ring.
No. See, if you didn't have gestures on, he would have backstabbed you. So good thing you did. Thank you. killed by that weapon he's using. Is it Caestus or some stupid, like, claws?
I've gotten caught a couple of times, but it can be avoided for sure.
Look, I'm rereading a book of a naked lady. That's just really weird.
Ooh,
that's
legs.
Gotta be.
Both of those two legs need to go. She's laying that way, so you know her feet are in the right spot.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Fuck! All the way on the, put the feet all the way on the end, and then that part.
Maybe I'll get a boner. My character get a boner. Oh yeah. What the hell?
Ah!
Yeah, no, they're just controls. It's funny. Everything. Yeah, you see?
Oh, no, you don't. Take that one on the end and put it between the two.
I have to reorder everything now. No, this is definitely the right way. See her left arm and her. And her
that doesn't make any sense.
Yes, it does.
No,
definitely.
That on the end doesn't make any sense. At all. It doesn't look like it belongs there. It looks like either her hand is holding it up there. It should be at the very front.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.